We've arrived at the base, Colonel.
I didn't know you had facilities this far out.
We don't. This one's Imperial. Darsk is stripping Culto and preparing it for transport off-world. Anything he can't steal, he destroys.
He's destroying Culto?
It keeps his enemies weak and wounded.
Damn Imperials.
Don't worry. We'll stop him.
We're not going to let that happen.
I know. I just don't understand anyone who could do that. Culto wasn't available when I was injured on Daycot 7. They saved my life. I'll always be thankful for that, but it was a hard road. The thought of someone suffering because of what the Empire is doing... We can't let that happen.
Gallo here. I don't have the floor plan of the facility, so you'll need to do this the hard way. You're looking for the droid bay. Understood?
Droid bay. Got it.
We need a droid to switch the power over to the ion cannon.
Where am I going? Obviously this way. Okay, find the submersible droid bay. It's there. Maybe it isn't here. Maybe it's... I don't understand. Maybe it's there. Bonus.
You're truly gifted.
I've reached a new rank with the Manon.
The Imperials are loading Culto faster than expected. We're running out of time.
Okay.
Gallo. We're at the droid bay.
Good. You need to override the controls on a submersible droid. Careful. Not all droids are friendly.
Data spike is in. Scan the area for data streams I can use to reroute.
Scan the area. The scanner.
Anything?
I got something. Wait, no. Trip to failsafe.
Got a lot of damage. Back on heal. This is a bit much. Especially since I can't interrupt or stun this randomly.
Cross one attack droid off the list. There shouldn't be any more surprises.
Dude, don't. Doing this. Underwater. Sort of. Ish. What are you? Warn nearby beings of your presence. Short burst of speed. Energy reserves depleted. Don't have to go over here for that. That's cool. And you get 5 per, as long as you get them in range anyways. Get one more. Mission is to charge the mini submersible blaster. Apparently.
Important. It keeps the progenitor away.
The giant Phyraxan shark. That progenitor?
Or one of its kind. Correct. Haven't seen it for years.
We'll get the power rerouted, Colonel.
That sounds like a problem.
Gallo here. Power is coming through.
That's good news.
I'm keeping the Colto ships grounded. My techs are working on rigging the ion cannon. I need you to make final adjustments to the arrays to maximize this ion bomb and net us the most ships.
Let's hope this gives the Cellcast the advantage they need.
Yeah, let's hope. I like that little droid thing. That's cool. Complete the mission. Over you. How is that higher? It is technically better. More accuracy, less endurance. May as well. Save me. Don't really need it. Okay, what do we got? Travel to the ion arrays. Troopers. Like their armor.
We're at the main array. Adjusting now.
Please input ion cannon calibration directives. Input Gadlow's calibration configuration. What's the side later do? I only have one there. What's there to decide on? What else you can do? You better die down.
Secondary array.
Ah.
Array finished.
Reach the tertiary array. My abilities are on cooldown for some reason. I don't remember using them. I'm sure I did, because I had to. But I don't remember it. That's what we're doing.
Last array. Commander, Colto transports are taking off.
Gallo, the arrays are set. We need to do this now.
Getting interference on my comm! Don't wait for me!
Gallo, say again.
Great Seas, pull the trigger!
On two Imperial transport ships. Bring them down! Blast! Out of range! They got the Colto!
There's one more taking off.
Hang on! Hold fire! Hold fire! Colonel Gallo and her team are aboard that ship!
Get ready!
Jump!
This would have been easier with a shuttle.
Let's go. We can't let this ship escape.
This is annoying. It's meant to be though, so. Does that?
Mm-hmm.
can't let this ship escape. The Empire already has a shipment of Kulto.
Let's get to the engine room. We can bring it down from there.
They brought a ship down with those small little launchers that they had. They weren't even launchers, they were just guns. Maybe it was like a grenade launcher type thing.
Had to expect a warm reception. Dosk likes his killer droids.
Seems so.
Cut the power to the engines.
Second time I've left Manon and found myself right back in the water. We need to reach the escape pods before it's too late. Let's hope we can find Gallo on the way. What was that? An explosion?
Let's go.
Probably that big shark thing.
There's the door to the escape pods. I'll crack it open. Major Dosk!
Unacceptable! I knew I was being punished for something when I got this cursed assignment! It'll be easy, they said. Nothing but weak resistance and glory, they said. Lies! It's been nothing but delays! First Colonel Gallo, and now you.
Where is she?
Through that door, of course. She wanted to use the escape pods to take my Kulto. I sent in some crew to stop her. That gave me enough time to vent the oxygen from the room. Efficient. I think.
Surrender.
I beat you before, and I can do it again. Give up now and land this ship.
Still trying to get me to surrender. Stubborn, yet pathetic. Take care of them. And no need for trophies. I want to forget all about this wretched place. You've already lost one shipment of Kulto to the Empire. This will be two.
I don't like his voice. It's not bad, it's just the voice he's speaking with the voice. I don't think you can do that well. Thank you.
I find droids are better than people.
And tap target for that guy.
It's only a matter of time before the Empire sends reinforcements. You will perish on this obscene little planet!
Can't target those things, apparently.
This was a part of my plan! Vermin!
Let's get through that door.
Come on, this one.
Oh no, there's Gallo.
How is she?
Still breathing. Selkath are built tough.
Same over here, alive.
Commander, we're out of time. Gallo wanted to use the remaining escape pods to save the Culto, but we need them to save her and her people. I hate this. The Culto could save so many lives. But we can't let her die. It's not right.
Damn straight. Save Gallo and her team.
Okay. Let's get Gallo and her team into the escape pods.
Setting emergency beacon for pickup.
Hazigas gato un favor da capi. Tane es hazigas dak.
What about Colonel Gallo and her team?
Hogia fele tengeri ohas unlit ege pilota. Amel tengres. Hogia foliona mis teri uma.
Okay.
Are we waiting for something?
That apparently.
Es vani az Ezred. Purdulo dargale. Maringo humbaleba.
Standing by.
Ooh. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's gonna do something. Okay then. That's cool.
Master Jedi, good. Representative Nula refused to discuss anything without you in the room.
I wanted to thank you both in person for your bravery in recovering Colonel Gallo and her team.
I owe her.
Colonel Gallo and her team saved our lives. I wanted to return the favor.
Yes, I have read the reports. Still, you have our thanks. Forgive my candor, but your actions have surprised many of my colleagues. We don't often see outsiders holding strong to such ideals, especially when at war.
The Culto they stole is headed to the front lines. That will hurt us badly during the upcoming offensive.
There is one last item. Someone who should still be recovering.
I got this, Nulo.
Colonel Gallo.
Heard you pulled my team out of a bad situation. I'll remember that. We all will.
Just doing my job.
Glad I could help, Colonel.
My team would scrape my scales if I didn't pass along their thanks. If you ever find yourself back here in the deep end, I'm buying. Admiral Rava, we should talk about those AA defense guns you want to litter across my ocean.
Of course, Colonel. I'm open to your advice on their placement.
Speak with Arn. Where are we speaking with him at? There.
Really beautiful out here. Didn't get much of a chance to look around. Things were moving too fast. Is it like this all the time for you?
Yeah, often.
I don't get many diplomatic missions while at war with the Empire.
No, I guess you don't. I look forward to being asked to help. But it seems like you're always being tested. Like becoming a Jedi. You remember? Trials of skill, courage, flesh, all of it. I knew they'd be hard, maybe even impossible for me. My doubt ran deeper than I ever realized.
Despite that, you passed.
Arn, you're a Jedi. After all you've been through, you made it.
I know. You're right. Tao struggled with doubt, but she never let it get in the way. That's what I meant when I asked if it was always like this. You've done so much. Have you ever doubted yourself?
Often, yes.
When the stakes are high, it's hard to be sure of anything.
That I understand. Sorry, I'm not making much sense with all my questions. I came to Manan following a rumor from the Jedi Archives. An accomplished Jedi Master was hiding out here. At first, the Sel'kath denied everything. Wouldn't help at all. I didn't know why. I just wanted to make sure he knew he could be safe with us. That he didn't need to hide anymore.
Did you find him?
Just his grave. He had died some years back. He requested the Sel'kath not reveal where he was buried. Why do you think he did that?
Deeds? Not fame?
Maybe he thought his Jedi accomplishments were more important than being known.
We'll never know. I'd like to think that my search for him that brought me here to stop all this was somehow his last great act of service. That's my crew wanting an update. We're gonna stay on Manan and see what we can do to help. I'm sure I'll see you around.
I'm sure.